the Liberals were still in power and there was, they were refusing to apologise for any indiscretions in the past and all that sort of thing. And there seemed to be a real reinforcement of negativity. And I think people were really angry then too.
We're all quite similar as people, although we've got totally different tastes in music and, you know, politically, I think we all stand quite united in our attitudes towards many things.
The band have always sort of made these forays into particularly reconciliation politics.
It's an issue that both bands believe in. We just all think that it's the time has come for a dialogue about it. It's about getting people to talk about it, to put forward what their view of what reconciliation is to them.
How's it going? Are you guys in the band?
Yes.
Just congratulate you on that, because Bernard, you know, I think that is fantastic for young Australians to do this.
They're regular guys who've got an axe to grind, and that appeals as well in that same sort of sense as Midnight Oil. You know, they're a bunch of guys who are paying attention.
They shot the clip down at Festival Hall with Anthony Mundine in it.
I grew up in a Jesuit parish, so, and they're very heavy on social justice. That's one of their primary concerns, and I think that's certainly influenced me in the way that I think about people who are less fortunate than the rest of us. I mean, it certainly leaves a stamp on you in one way or another.
But yeah, it was a great sentiment as well. Just talking about John Howard's the difference between his relaxed and comfortable and the way he actually treated the Aboriginal race. It was the music sort of matched the lyrics really well, I think.
Well, it didn't get played on one of the networks, did it?
They were... Triple M, I think, yeah. Wouldn't play it for a while.
They thought it was too confronting. But it's, you know, obviously now people realise that it was relevant for the time, but yeah.
That's Hey Bulldog by the Beatles. That's where that comes from, I know that much.
That was actually me playing that on the recording, remember?
There's three tracks of it.
Three tracks, yeah.
I think I'm doing mine, you're doing two of them.
Yeah.
Which is
the remix.
Chorus riff, and then the intention was to try and make the verses a bit like Public Image or something like that.
Here, Bernie going,
treat me like a dog and keep me locked in a cage. I'm not relaxed or comfortable. I'm aggravation and rage.